some leaders, some of the best leaders, are very analytical and cerebral and just the facts oriented. And that's great and can make for a very detail-oriented person who doesn't miss much. It can also be exhausting for those very same folks to deal with what are seen as softer people, touchy-feely issues that are essential for good performance of teams. In this seminar, The Math of Extraordinary Performance, we will take these people communication issues, talk about the research that supports those types of behaviors and what they result in for you and your teams, and also take it down to really implementable scripts and ratios and math that will speak to the analytical brain of yours and yet help you work the people side of your leadership into the equation. See you soon.